Students, how are you all? I hope all are good. Now today we are going to start the EVS of class 2nd, chapter number 3, festivals and fun. You know students, in our India, we people celebrate many festivals like Diwali, Holi, Dasera and Eid. Okay, now start the topic, sharing our feelings. Rohan studied in class 2nd. He admires his grandfather the most among his relatives. Okay, he admires the grandfather as most among his relatives. The reason he admires him the most is that his grandfather is very gentle in his behavior and his knowledge is very fast. Okay, he's also admired that his grandfather is very gentleman and behavior is very good and knowledge is very fast. He teaches Rohan many new things every day. He does not get angry when Rohan asks him to explain a thing again. Okay, whom do you admire most among all your relatives? Okay, in school, children share their feelings and food with their friends. At home, parents and children share their daily experience. Now, next topic is fun. We go to picnic, watch movies, visit our relatives and attend many family functions. Okay, his father go to the picnic, all our relatives, okay, and attend many families function. We enjoy all this with our families, members and friends. We share and celebrate. Sometimes we go to other cities on vacation. In summer, people go to hill station. Okay, sometimes his fathers go to summer vacation, other cities. Is that clear? With relatives. With play games to refresh ourselves, there are two types of games that we play, indoor games and outdoor games. Okay, here is some pictures are there indoor game and here is some pictures are there outdoor game. Chess, Ludo, Carrom, Snake and Ladder, table tennis and hide and seek are indoor games. Children enjoy to play these games at home. Is that clear? Football, hockey, cricket, baseball, basketball and kho-kho are outdoor games. Children enjoy to play these games in open grounds. Okay, now children enjoy these games with their families and friends. Okay, all of us enjoy these games with their families and friends. Sometimes they spend time together by telling stories and poems in parks and playground. Okay, sometimes all families join together and spend time together by telling stories, poems in park and playgrounds. Now festival. A festival is a time for joy. Most festivals are religious festivals. We enjoy these festivals together and have lots of fun. Okay, that means festival is a time. You know, student, festival is very important for all families to collect and enjoy. Okay, now most festivals are religious festival. We enjoy this festival together and have lots of fun, lots of play the games. Okay, now Holi, Diwali, Christmas, Eid, Guru Parvas, Dashera, Onam and Ganesh Chaturthi are some famous festivals celebrated in India. Okay, here is some famous festivals are there. On these festivals, people decorate their houses, cook some special foods, visit their relatives and exchange gifts. Okay, now we enjoy and have fun on some special days like sport day, birthday of friends and family members, wedding anniversaries, birthday of great people of our country. So we can share and celebrate many more occasions in our family. We should involve all the members, including the servants and pets of our family in celebration. So that means in this chapter is given that festival is very important, that all families are gathering, and celebrated. Is that clear? So this chapter is completed. Till then, keep learning. Thank you.